The next move of the week is called the cow's tail. It goes something like this. You fake that you're gonna pass it to your teammate, you turn your body sideways, and then you pull the ball like a cow's tail. When you do that pull, you drag your foot and accelerate. So let's try it with the defender. Defender's in front of you. Your decoy is on the side. I say go. Once again, there's a defender. You turn your body as if you're gonna pass. You drag your foot. And you drag the ball. Romario used to do this move very successfully. Great move for futsal, tight space, stationary ball, and you can score lots of goals from that move. That's the cow's tail move.